and I heard all the tide coming in and going out, big surges, and then I heard crashing and saw a catamaran going over the top of Grant's boat. So we, so I jumped on the, jumped in my car and zoomed up the hill.
The undersea cable that I mentioned, there has been a view that because power was cut because of the tsunami, that has affected the operation of the cables.